rules in forming plural of nouns. A plural noun is a word that indicates that there is more than one person, animal, place, thing, or idea. When you talk about more than one of anything, you're using plural nouns. While many just need s added to the end, some do change their endings. Here's a quick guide to figuring it out. Add s to form the plural of most nouns. Examples: dog, dogs. Cat, cats.
Add es to nouns that end in s, ss, x, ch, and sh.
Examples: bus, buses. Truss, trusses. Tax, taxes. Torch, torches. Bush, bushes. For nouns that end in y, with a consonant before the y, change the y to an I and add ies. Examples: city, cities. Puppy, puppies. For nouns that end in y, with a vowel before the y, just add s. Examples: ray, rays. Boy, boys. For nouns that end in f or fe, remove the f or fe and add ves. Examples: wife, wives. Wolf, wolves. Except for the following: roof, roofs. Chef, chefs. Belief, beliefs. For nouns that end with an o, add es. Examples: potato, potatoes. Tomato, tomatoes. Exceptions: photo, photos. Piano, pianos. Halo, halos. Some nouns are irregular and they change spelling to form plural. Examples: child, children. Mouse, mice. Foot, feet. Goose, geese. Tooth, teeth. Man, men. Woman, women. Some nouns have the same form for singular and plural. Examples: sheep, sheep. Deer, deer. Series, series. Species, species. Don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe for more video tutorials.